everyone, it's Tiffany with Rifty Tiffany, and I'm back. I'm on my front porch. The wind is blowing. I'm getting ready to go to Cash's football game. Just dropped him off at the school. So it'll be a couple hours before I go, but no makeup. I just ran to the Dollar Tree, and I was just stopping because it was on the way home from dropping Cash off. This is my little front porch set up for fall, and I have some Halloween up. But I just have to show you, I found some wonderful Christmas gift ideas with some new things that they have out. And I wanted to show you guys because it's good for teachers, for coworkers, for family, for your mom, for your sister, for your brother, for anybody. But I could not believe it. I put it together when I was there. I was like, this is perfect. So I wanted to show you guys. So they have these new flower sack towels out. And this one says, for the love of coffee. And look how pretty it is. And again, it's the flower sack towel. These have hearts on them in tan and like a blackish gray. And it says, like I said, it just says for the love of coffee. This is for a gift. And then I found these coffee mugs that are so cute. And they're like brown. They're like tan, a brown, and then like a black. And I love these. They're heavy duty. Look how cute this would look for a gift. That is adorable. I got two sets of these. So I got two mugs and two of these, and you can give coffee inside of here, like a Keurig cup, but you can put this. This would be great for a teacher, great for your mom, great for your sister, co-worker that loves coffee, or you could put a gift card in there for coffee, just whatever floats your boat. I just thought this was a perfect, hands down, gorgeous gift. I would love to get something like this. So if I would love it, I'd get it for other people. And it was $2. $2. Okay, so for the next one, I found another flower sack towel that said, is it wine o'clock yet? Is it wine o'clock yet? And it has stars. And look how gorgeous this flower sack towel is. Again is. Again. Can't even talk right. But look how cute this is. You could give this with a bottle of wine or like the coffee. They have these really cute wine glasses. I love these kind of wine glasses without the stem. So this really nice glass wine glass. And this would be so cute. You can put anything with it. You could put a gift card. You could put also buy a bottle of wine from Aldi. They have wine that's like $2.89. And it's actually really good. So you can buy a bottle of wine with this and a cup, and that would be a perfect gift. Or you could just do the flower sack towel and the wine glass. This is a gorgeous gift. I would love it. I mean, any mamas that you know that love wine, get them this. Or a boss or a coworker. This is the gorgeous gift. $2. Who would even know? Who would even know, y'all? Then I found these cute socks. Another one. This one says, oh snap. I hauled some other Christmas socks the other day, but this is even cuter. It says, oh snap. And I have a pajama set that I got last year for Christmas that says the same thing. So I got these for me to wear on Christmas. It's a little thermal set that I got, and it says, oh snap. I think I got it from Walmart, honestly, Walmart or Target. But this is so adorably cute. And again, it's a men crew sock, but hey, those are the best. Then let's see, that's it, I think. I just picked up some DO for that BO. Gotta have that on deck. And I love the Tropical Paradise. It's so good. Well, I just wanted to share this with y'all outside because it's so beautiful. Well, it's overcast. It has a little raindrops, but it's beautiful to me. This is my type of weather. I'm a rain girl. I'm a dark, dim. I love candles. I love the breeze. I love the fall. This is my type of weather. I wanted to do it out here in this beautiful setup. I'm so excited about my front porch. But definitely check out all these gifts that you can get from the Dollar Tree. Go ahead and stock up now because these things do not last. These gorgeous coffee cups and those flower sack towels are steal. So for a buck, I mean, that's amazing. Please like, subscribe, and comment. I hope you'll have a wonderful Saturday. Enjoy it. And I will see you guys next time. Bye, everyone. Have fun shopping.